You would think the suspect's girlfriend would be angry and scared after this seemingly frightening ordeal where she was in the back seat of an SUV with her baby while her boyfriend led police on a chase through the streets of the valley. But she insists she was never in any danger. Now, just a short time ago, I sat down and spoke with Consuelo Valenzuela to talk about what happened Sunday afternoon. She said that her boyfriend, Joseph Ortiz, and their six-month-old baby were headed to Mesa to get their boy a Halloween costume. Along the way, a DPS officer tried to pull them over, but Ortiz refused to stop and the chase was on. Valenzuela believes her boyfriend just panicked because he had two outstanding misdemeanor warrants and was afraid of going to jail. She was on the phone with a 911 operator telling them there was a baby in the car and they were okay.
The whole time he was telling me, he's like, I'm not gonna let you off on the side of the freeway. No. He's like, no, it's too dangerous. He's like, let's get home. I know of myself, people are gonna say, oh, she's covering for him. It's the last thing I would do is cover for someone that would try to hurt my child. So no, I'm just saying the truth, the facts. This was blown out of proportion.
Valenzuela wants everyone to know that Ortiz is a good guy and a great dad and just made a mistake and never intended to hurt anyone. Ortiz's girlfriend tells me the only time she was really afraid was when she saw that DPS officers were looking to throw stop sticks near their vehicle and she was afraid that their SUV might topple over. Ortiz is being held here at the 4th Avenue Jail. In downtown Phoenix, Jason Berry for Arizona's Family.
All right, Jason.